Didn't get a lot of paint here because that's where the parting surface is, so I tried to avoid spraying that. Same on this side. Turned out pretty good. Oops, knocking things on the floor. I picked up a water pump and painted both sides of it, and that way it's all painted behind here too. It'll look good once the, you know, the hoses and distributor and carburetor and fuel pump and pulleys and, you know, all the manifolds and accessories and whatnot, we'll dress it up. I still got to clean the brackets and paint them, and got a lot of work to do yet before the engine's ready to install. I got a complete engine compartment to clean up. I got brakes to do and suspension to rebuild. So yeah, it's going to be another month anyway before the engine goes back in. I'm going to try and tackle that this week. I painted the air cleaner. The old lid, beat up lid, doesn't look too bad. But I painted it. See, I had my paint out and going. All the old original engine parts are in this box. Everything I took out of the engine. And I don't know if I showed this or not, but this I think is the original water pump. It is, the date code on it is, if it shows up there or not, I don't know, it's 6B19. So I would imagine that's March 19th of 66. Does that make sense? You know, that would put the car in that window when it rolled off the assembly line on the 29th of April. And everything's kind of mid-April on the engine. So that's kind of what I'm thinking. Anyway, I just wanted to show the engine all painted. So if you enjoy my video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, subscribe, and thank you for watching.